Hi everyone, this is Ashish and you are watching e-classes by S.chand Academy, right?
So now we are going to do question number 11. When a discount of 15% is allowed on the marked price of an article, it is sold for ₹2,975. So first question is calculate its marked price. Given that the marked price is 40% above the cost price of the article, calculate its cost price. And then the profit in rupees made by the sale of the article. So at first we are going to solve it for the marked price. Sabse pehle we will have to suppose, let the marked price be x, then SP will be, how we calculate SP now? Selling price. Selling price will be MP minus discount percent of marked price X minus 15% of X. That must be equivalent to the given price, that is ₹2,975. Okay, now we will have to solve it. We are going to solve it now. This will be X minus 15X upon 100. Equivalent to 2,975. So it will be, when we will solve it, it will be 85x upon 100 equals to 2,975. For the value of x, 2,975 multiplied by 100 upon 85. It go upside and it go downside. When we reduce it, we will get 517 cha and 55 cha, then 9 cha, then 5 cha. Again we will reduce it by 17, we will get 171 cha, 173 cha and 175 cha. So x will be 3500. That means our marked price will be ₹3500, and it is our first answer. We have got our first answer here. Now we will go for the next calculation. As we have seen, for the next calculation, it was the first number. Now we will go for the second number, that if marked price is 40% above the cost price, that means marked price is equals to CP plus 40% of CP. Marked price is 40% above the cost price, and it is, now we know, 3500. So we are going to solve it. CP plus 40 CP upon 100 is equals to 3500. When we solve it, we will get 140 CP upon 100, that is equals to 3500. For CP, we need to throw it second side. It is multiplied by 100 divided by 140. So it will be 28. 5. So we have got here CP as rupees 2500, and it is our second answer. Now we will calculate for the third thing, the profit in rupees made by the sale of the article. So we will have to calculate the profit. Profit equal SP minus CP. SP minus CP, we are going to calculate it now. What it will be? So SP minus CP, it will be selling price. What was the selling price? It was 2975, and cost price is 2500. When we subtract these two, we will get 475 rupees, 475 as the profit. So it will be our third answer. So we have finished the question here.